The Gigantic Turnip. It was spring, and a grandfather with a long white beard sowed some turnip seeds in the field. A few days later, the seeds sprouted, and then small green leaves began to appear. Before long, little turnips began to appear under the beautiful shiny leaves. Seeing the turnips grow bigger and bigger day by day, the old man was very pleased. Soon, the turnips got very big, especially one which was huge. Grandfather was surprised. It was the largest turnip he had ever seen in all his life. Before long, the giant turnip was ready. Grandfather found a spade and started to dig it up. He dug and dug, but the turnip just wouldn't come out. Then he began to pull on the turnip leaves. He pulled and pulled until he was completely exhausted. But still, the turnip wouldn't move at all. Grandfather decided to ask Grandmother for help. Grandfather and Grandmother pulled and pulled with all their might, but they still couldn't lift the turnip. Then, their little granddaughter came to help. Grandfather, Grandmother, and Granddaughter pulled and pulled with all their might, but the turnip was still rooted firmly in the ground. So they called in Doggy to help them. Grandfather, Grandmother, Granddaughter, and Doggy all pulled the giant turnip together. They kept pulling and pulling until they fell onto the ground. But still, the turnip would not move. They didn't give up and asked Cat to join in this task. Now, Grandfather, Grandmother, Granddaughter, Doggy, and Cat began pulling on the giant turnip together, but still couldn't move it one little bit. They decided to ask Rat for help. Rat arrived in no time. Grandfather, Grandmother, Granddaughter, Doggy, Cat, and Rat gave a hard pull on the stubborn turnip. But, unfortunately, they still couldn't move it. In the end, they asked Ant to join them. Now there were 7 people in the whole team. Grandfather, Grandmother, Granddaughter, Doggy, Cat, Rat, and Ant. All of them lined up in a row and pulled as hard as they could. Grandfather, Grandmother, Granddaughter, Doggy, Cat, Rat, and Ant shouted together, 1, 2, 3. And they all pulled as hard as they could. At last, the big turnip came out. Everyone fell backwards onto the ground. happy at last. They carried the big turnip home.